The people who pay them to say the issue.
Exactly, the people who pay them. There's a role for everyone in government. So there's folks who pay people to represent their issues because they have to go to work. The teachers have a union that represent them while they go to work. Your parents may work for a job, communications, anything you can think of has representation that come to Trenton to lobby for a better workplace, better hours. Do you know back when children had to work? How old are you all? You're 12. Yeah, they were working at 12. You're 10. They were working at 10. They were working in factories. They were working in unfair work conditions. Could you imagine doing that today? And in some countries, that still happens. Your job today is to go to school and get good grades, right?
Yes.
That's your job. And you should take that job very seriously because it provides an opportunity for you. My job as a legislator is to make sure that you have the resources you need, that you have desks, that you have teachers, that you have textbooks, that you have computers. All those things are my job. My job is to make sure that you're not over-tested, that there is a measure of success that your teachers are bringing to the classroom. My job is also to serve with a conscience, to make sure that I'm considering what's impacting New Jersey and what's for the good of our state.